One person is dead after a crash late last night. This is in Pottawatomie County. It happened around 11:30 on Hardesty Road in Shawnee. OHP says 36-year-old Jason Stout of Perry was heading east on Hardesty near Harrison when he took a turn crossing over the center line and overcorrected, causing his car to go into a ditch and hit a tree. He was pronounced dead on scene.